Let's check it. Okay. Getting mobbed. These guys are level 80s. Alright. They're gonna give us even better points. Let's see what we get here. We got 812. About to kill one, hopefully. He evaded a lot. I better put some points into that. But look, it gave us... Holy crap. I think it gave us like 150,000 or something? No. Alright, so... I better put it into my two-hand. Because I was missing a lot. Evade, evade, hits. Okay. Okay, I'm not missing as much now. But I'm gonna put these points all into two-handed so I don't miss. When they hit me, it doesn't seem like they're hitting very hard because of the buffs, so... Okay, good. Look at that, almost level 31 already. Oop, my bad. Hit a button. Weapon, which I was gonna get a lightning weapon after I get enough, so that way I can fight Lugians. They need lightning weapons. Yeah, look at that. That was really fast at level 31. So looks like double XP weekend. Doing these Tusker dungeons, doing the Captain Cheater. Oh yeah, these Scarlet Letters, they get you, somebody collects those too. And they have a high drop rate here too, and they're stackable. Oh, I thought they were stackable. I guess they're not. Nope, I guess not. Hmm. All right, moving on. Let's go. Back up. Go down this way because I can see one there. Here. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a big mob. I better put some more points into that. .250 base. Yeah, it doesn't look like I'm missing anymore. So that's probably good for now. Save up a little bit. I think I'm gonna get creature magic next. Oh, that's a long ways off. Life magic even further. Oof. All right, though. These tusks might be a collector thing too. There we go. You collect those letters of non-double experience, just save them until double experience weekend before you turn them in. Ooh. Let's drag them all down. Get in combat stance so they don't hit you like that again. .50,000 points and we're level 32. That's quick. There it is. Must get 50,000 or so for each one of these kills. through here for a few minutes. Maybe we'll see how long it takes to get to 40. Might get bored before then. Keep collecting stuff for our, so we can get our next weapon, our next new weapon. Lucky gold letter. Another red one. Now I know these gold ones stack. Yep, they stack. There we go. Kind of surprised these red ones aren't stacking. I have to fix that. Nothing else on this side here. Circles around us like crazy. There he goes. Guys are wrecking me, hitting pretty good. I mean, I'm evading a lot, but I guess maybe I was out of combat mode, so they were hitting me. I bet you this changes my... Yep, changed to red and green, because green on the bottom, red on the top. Tusks are dropping a lot, so they must be something. I just don't know anything about them, so I am not messing with them. Let's go this way, let's see what's over here. Looks like something. Oh, that's back at the beginning. Let's see if this guy will follow me down somewhere. That not too bad. Had to turn the volume down a little bit. Bet you we have enough for that. Lightning one now. Want to get enough to buy all of them though. All the new weapons. Rendering. No skill rendering. I can. hopefully this would be a big group that can level us here. Okay. I hate when they get behind like that. Send can hit you easier. At least I think that's the way it works. They are hitting me now and then. I have to heal in a minute. Something on it that I can't use because there we go, look at that. Changed the color pretty good. All stacked up. There's one. Alright, let's see what we got next. I got left. Saw a guy here. Another big group. Looks like the same as the other side was. It looks like that's the way out. Let's go ahead and see if we can increase this a bit. Maybe they'll miss us some more. Figure out where these get turned in at. Probably should look up where those tusks get turned in. They're dropping a lot. That looks cool. Maybe get to 35 and then get out of here. No, I think we've probably found about everything we're gonna find in here. There's tusks, bits, red letters, gold letters. So, I'm just gonna alright, well, I'm not gonna they're stacked up, it's hard to see what's going on with them. Almost 35. Few more, just gotta find a few more of these guys. Oh, Not sure what the reward is on these letters, but we got a bunch of them, so hopefully put these all in my cell bag here. Three gold ones. All right. I don't know if this will do it or not, but maybe. Something ran out of mana. Nice, 35. See if there's any letters on any of these guys. Nice. All right, so I'm just gonna pick up, since we're gonna go back, I might as well pick up anything of value. Ooh, 14,000. Bag here. Let's do the lifestone again. Hopefully we can buy our next one. Oh, I'm too busy to. Maybe if I jump. Still too busy. Yep. Figure maybe if I kill that animation. Okay. Put all these in my cell bag. Saw all those. Alright, we definitely got enough for our lightning one. Let's see, two-hand electrical. Here we go. Now, we only have 48,000, so not enough for the next one. Now we got electric, fire, bludgeoning. I'm gonna have to look up where these letters go. So let's see. Scarlet red letter. Okay, it says scarlet red letter. Exploratory society quests. Give one letter to a collector. Level 40 and above requirement for. Ah, level 40 or above, huh? That kind of stinks. What about the gold ones? Let's look up the gold ones. Lucky gold letter. Give it to the collector. It doesn't say anything. Oh, it must be level 40. All right, so we gotta hang on to these things until we're level 40, I guess. All right, let's move on back to the facility hub. I think there's still good buffs. Yeah, good hour, 2 hours. Those 4 hours to the others.